Hi, Paul from Tech Mailbox here. I've decided to get back into my 3D printing. I've not printed anything for quite a while, and I saw this on Thingiverse. I'll put the link in the description below. And it's a little fan. Doesn't require any batteries. Squeeze the lever and it spins. And it works. That's it for now.